Carson Briere, the son of former NHL player and current Flyers executive Danny Briere, learns his fate after pushing a woman's wheelchair down the steps of a bar in Erie. Briere is receiving 15 months of probation as part of a program for first-time nonviolent offenders. That's according to the Erie Times News. The 24-year-old was charged with criminal mischief, and that charge will be dismissed and expunged after he completes the program.